Nepal's child rights movement, initiated with an inception of CWIN Nepal, has completed 3 decades. Established in 1987 as the first child rights organization in Nepal by a group of university students actively engaged in the human rights and pro-democracy movement. CWIN started advocating for the rights of children in Nepal even before the ratification of the UN Convention on the Rights of the Child. With its dedicated efforts, CWIN Nepal has been able to transform the issue of child rights from a non-issue to a national political agenda and now a public concern.
हामीले आजभन्दा 30 वर्ष अगाडि सिविनलाई एक बाल अधिकार अभियानको रूपमा स्थापित गरेका थियौँ। सिविन अभियान त्यस बेला प्रारम्भ भयो जुन बेला देशमा न लोकतन्त्र थियो न मानव अधिकार थियो। त्यति मात्र होइन, सिङ्गो दक्षिण एसियामा नै बाल अधिकार सम्बन्धी कुनै पनि व्यवस्था र प्रावधानहरू थिएन। अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय रूपमा पनि आजको जस्तो बाल अधिकार सम्बन्धी महासन्धि र बाल श्रम शोषण विरुद्धको अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय महासन्धिहरू थिएन। हामीले सिविन एक परम्परागत कल्याणकारी संस्थाको रूपमा होइन कि बल्कि एउटा सामाजिक अभियान, जागरुक संस्था र सचेतकको रूपमा यसलाई अगाडि बढाउन खोजेका थियौँ। पीडित बालबालिकाहरूको निम्ति खाना, नाना र औषधि मात्र बाँडेनौँ, तर किन बालबालिकाले गाँस बाँस कपास शिक्षा र स्वास्थ्यको अधिकारहरू किन पाएनौ र कसरी उनीहरूलाई प्रदान गर्न सकिन्छ भन्ने दृष्टिकोण र अवधारणाको विकास पनि गर्यौँ। हामीले सिविन अभियानलाई देशमा चल्दै गरेको मानव अधिकार र लोकतान्त्रिक अभियानको एउटा अभिन्न अङ्गको रूपमा पनि विकास गर्दै लग्यौँ। यसको सुरुवातदेखि नै हामीले एउटा दृष्टिकोण अगाडि सार्दै आएका थियौँ कि बालबालिका समस्या होइनन्, बालबालिका समाधान हुन्। बालबालिकाको सहभागितालाई पनि उच्च प्राथमिकता दिँदै बालबालिका स्वयं पनि एउटा सामाजिक आन्दोलनको वाहक शक्ति हुन सक्दछ भन्ने दृष्टिकोणलाई अगाडि सार्यौँ। यदि हामीले प्राप्त भएको सङ्घीय लोकतान्त्रिक गणतन्त्रलाई सही अर्थमा विकास गर्नु छ भने आजदेखि बालबालिकाका गम्भीरतम सरोकार र सवालहरूलाई प्राथमिकताका साथ सम्बोधन गर्नु जरुरी छ। यो हाम्रो राष्ट्रिय अभिभारा र दायित्व पनि हो।
Children are citizens of today. The state needs to take full responsibility of their rights. As civil society, we also have the responsibility to work towards a dignified life and a thriving future for them. CWIN considers children as partners and the work we do with them as an act of social change. CWIN takes innovative and proactive approaches through advocacy, research, networking and community work to respond to the needs of children. CWIN continued the child rights movement through partnerships with children and like-minded organizations, mass mobilization and engaging in policy dialogue to bring favorable policies and mechanisms to the betterment of children. We were also able to bring voices of children into these policies. Over the last 30 years, with its comprehensive interventions such as the Child Helpline Nepal 1098 and other child participatory initiatives, we were able to provide direct support to more than 1 million children at risk of child labourers' exploitation, sexual abuse, trafficking and commercial sexual exploitation, among others, for their protection, social reintegration, education and self-reliance. Children remain the source of inspiration for CWIN to continue its journey with unfazed determination. The positive changes we have witnessed among children through different initiatives and programs of CWIN have provided us with unwavering strength. During the past 3 decades, we have gone through numerous challenges, such as adverse political situations, including an armed conflict, natural disasters, and criminal activities obstructing children's protection. Despite these adversities, CWIN has moved forward with more determination for children with children.
सिविन नेपालमा चाहिँ म विगत 15 वर्ष अगाडि चाहिँ मेरो घरैसी समस्या परेको कारणले गर्दा चाहिँ सिविनले चाहिँ मलाई चाहिँ उद्धार गरेर चाहिँ र संरक्षण दिनुभएको थियो। अनि त्यहाँ चाहिँ मैले त्यो स्थानमा रहँदा चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ सिविनकै संरक्षण गृहमा चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ आफ्नो शिक्षा हासिल गरेँ। अनि त्यस पश्चात मैले चाहिँ आफ्नो एसएलसी सकिसकेपछि चाहिँ उच्च शिक्षाको लागि चाहिँ सिविन मार्फत नै मलाई चाहिँ पढ्न सहयोग पुगेको थियो। त्यस भर्खर चाहिँ सिविनले चाहिँ मेरो आमा बुबा भन्दा पनि ठुलो भूमिका खेल्नु भएको छ। सायद म सिविन नआएको भए म सडक बालबालिकाकै रूपमा हुन्थ्यो होला, परिचित हुन्थ्यो होला। अनि अहिले चाहिँ म सिविनमा आएर चाहिँ एउटा चाहिँ आफ्नो खुट्टामा उभिन सक्ने व्यक्ति भएको छु।
CWIN Nepal incepted the issue of child rights in Nepal in 1987, 3 years before the ratification of the UN Convention of the Rights of the Child. CWIN Nepal brought voices of children into the policy through various campaigns, such as collection of 1 million thumbprints of children from across the country and letters written by 12,000 children to the 601 Constituent Assembly members for the inclusion of children's issue in the new constitution of the Federal Democratic Republic of Nepal in 2007. It has reached to at least 6.5 million people through its continuous nationwide social and child rights campaigns. CWIN has successfully conducted family and social reintegration for more than 10,000 children. The Child Helpline Nepal 1098, a joint initiative of Nepal government and the Nepal Telecom Authority, operating from its centers in Kathmandu, Morang, Baki, Makwanpur, Kailali and Kaski, has received more than 500,000 calls. The service has rescued and given protection to more than 25,000 children, of which 51.63% were boys and 48.36% were girls. CWIN Nepal initiated and led the Children as Zones of Peace campaign during the period of armed conflict in Nepal between 1996 to 2006. CWIN Nepal has provided direct education support to more than 100,000 children on various topics related to child rights. CWIN Nepal provided training on child rights protection, participation, and awareness to more than 180,000 citizens. CWIN Nepal reached out to 315,000 people with emergency relief after the devastating earthquake of 2015. CWIN constructed 242 temporary learning centers, repaired 50 schools, and constructed 20 full-fledged school buildings. A lot has been accomplished, but still, a lot remains to be done. Our vision is a just, prosperous, inclusive, democratic, and peaceful new Nepal, where all children are empowered and the state takes full responsibility to ensure their rights. CWIN will continue to take forward the child rights movement by encouraging massive social mobilization and ensuring active engagement of children into the policy-making process. We will continue to build knowledge through research, collaborate with federal, provincial and local governments, civil society and the private sector to increase outreach to fight against child abuse and exploitation covering all 7 provinces of Nepal. With the solidarity and support from children, communities, government agencies and partners, we have been able to bring a noticeable change in the lives of children in Nepal in the last 30 years. Together, we can work for a better Nepal for the children today, tomorrow, and beyond.